think that y'all are not aware of certain shit.
And see, that's
I got abducted before by extraterrestrials.
What?
Do you believe that? Look me in my eyes.
What the fuck? No,
look me in my
absolutely
eyes.
Fucking
look me
not.
In my
cause
eyes.
You're still here
look
on the internet raising hell.
Look
no.
me in my eyes.
No.
And tell me I'm lying.
You're lying.
That's the problem. I'm aware of something you're not. We're gonna see though.
What's up with your tongue? Why you always doing your tongue like this?
I don't know, part of my personality. I like to flick my tongue out. Part of my swag. Part of my micro expression.
Okay.
I don't know.
Okay.
But I'm aware of something on the I'm aware of shit.
So
that
tell me what happened when
not.
You were abducted before we move on
I
to
I told your story
next.
Like five times already.
Okay, I haven't heard this particular story.
Okay,
I'm sure
you.
My viewers haven't heard
tell you right
it.
Now.
Okay, tell me.
I was on a table and my body was on a table.
Okay.
And I was on a ship and it was all metal, like a spoon. And I was looking down on my body and my body was like chest down, looking at the back of my head. And there was some beings operating on my 33rd vertebrae. And it felt like it felt like when you take two wires and you touch them. And they kept going like that with my nerve. I don't know what it was, don't have me get the line. But it was right here. And it was, I could look all around me, but I couldn't look to the right. It was a being right here to the right. But it didn't look like me or you. I don't know what the fuck it was.
Okay.
But it was a masculine being. And it was talking to me telepathically. And they told me it was the captain of the ship. It's a true ass story. And they told me it was the captain of the ship. And I asked the being, like, it wouldn't identify itself though. When I asked specific questions, like, where you from? It didn't answer. And I asked them, like, what you doing? We're like, what are you doing to my body? And it was like, we fixing you. And the being asked me for my permission. I gave it my permission. And then it kept touching, it kept going like this with my spine. And I kept feeling my pain increase. And I remember I was just gritting my teeth like, and it was, they say they were strengthening my nervous system so that I could channel. But, and I believe that, cause I do channel. But it was clicking me like this. And I remember the pain was increasing and the being kept communicating with me like, are you okay? Can we keep going? I kept saying, yeah, I could take it. And I was trying to be tough and take the pain. I remember the pain got so excruciating, I just came back to my body and it brought me back.
Do you believe that maybe you probably had a hallucination due to all the books you were overloading your mind with? All right, Winos, I am so sorry to interrupt this exclusive program, but if you want to see the extended version of this interview, you're going to have to stop and subscribe to my website, TashaKLive.com. There you'll find more raw, in-depth, uncensored, okay? There's no blocking. You can say whatever you want to say, and no platform can tell us to take it down over there. And because I love y'all so much, we are creating an extension of the website, TashaKLive.com, into an app. But first, stop right now, click the link below, TashaKLive.com, and subscribe now, okay? I'll see y'all on the app. Let's get it.